That's Komandu over there. I think there's an island this side of it. It might be blocking our view of Komandu, I'm not sure. But that's inside the atoll. You can see the islands that ring round the atoll. Komandu and further islands over that way. And then the big blue ocean outside the atoll. So that's outside. That's inside the atoll. That's outside. And this little strip of beach is all mine because nobody else is walking out this far. I've paddled out here. It goes on for a little bit further, but I'm not sure if we can land anywhere. Tide is going out at the moment, so it's going to be low soon. This is about as low as it'll get. That's my craft. That's Kuramathi. So now, I'll go outside the atoll. Excuse me, looking up my nose hairs. I'm in the water outside the atoll, and this water is just wet. It's not even cold, it's just wet. It's absolutely wonderful. You'd think with all those clouds, it would be cold, but it's as warm as you can imagine. I'm warm, and I'm just wearing shorts and a rash vest to stop the sun burning me. And that's as far as it is to go inside the atoll at the moment. Again, the water is absolutely wonderful. Really just fantastic. Not even cold at all. Not cold, just wonderful. So, I got about 35 minutes to get back. You get an hour on the kayak. Should be easier going on the way back because the wind will be with me. There is a bit of a breeze, as you can probably tell from the waves that are coming up, otherwise it would be calmer.